It's my first time ever making a French press, and I wanted to video it. Use 1 tablespoon for every 4 ounces of water of coarsely ground coffee grinds. Place the coffee grinds in the French press and then pour the water on top. Let the coffee brew for at least 4 minutes and then place the plunger onto the French press. Hold the handle of the French press and slowly but steadily push down on the plunger. Don't force it. Then you should have a fresh cup of coffee.